underneath the trigger guard and roll your palms together. So both your hands are going to sit on the left-hand side of the pistol. You're going to walk out both your arms. You're going to push with your right and pull with your left. Focus on that front sight tip. Now, if you want on this 44 Magnum, you can shoot it single action. Nice light trigger pull.
Did you mean to do that?
Yeah.